Revelio.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Hogwarts Legacy. Red Winds, precarious cauldrons. Stacked set of cauldrons outside of the advert. Outside of Red Winds advertises the shop's wares. It should be noted that stacking cauldrons in this fashion, while admittedly eye-catching, is ill-advised for anyone wishing to brew a potion for the intended effect. Yep. I was waiting for nightfall and, I don't think that's happening. But what I will say is this right here. Spider Slayer. Nice. Field guide. Get that one, and alright. Lock challenge. Quests. Alright. From pieces. I'm gonna do those. All right, talents. We have one. Let's get that one. Got all these trials. Fly all the way over here.
Oh. It's a pleasant surprise.
Oh, sweet. Yeah. Alright, it's turn at night.
I wonder what Merlin would think of the wizard.
Take
your time looking about. Plenty of wonderful books to stoke a curious mind like yours.
Alright, it ain't night yet. Man, no, just turned dark. Can't do anything to the owls, all right.
Ah, it's always nice to see a familiar face.
Mind now, Demi guys.
Night now.
I was wondering when I'd see you again.
Come on.
You can stop a thief in their tracks with stupefy. Or just run, of course.
I think we have to wait a bit more.
Chores aren't so bad. That's one without magic.
Hello there, come on in. Plenty to look at here.
Isn't it Flynn Knight? Which is really weird.
Just let me know if there's something in particular you're looking for.
Revelio.
Love yourself. Confirm.
So weird. Can't like do anything with it.
Take your time looking about. Plenty of wonderful books to stoke a curious mind like yours.
Funny, you know what? I don't care. Ain't dealing with it.
Allow me to put you.
Be it upon your heads when our expectations take fight like that.
Let's see what's up his sleeve this time, Merlin.
All right.
Couldn't bring them. Let me answer.
All right.
Levioso.
Looks like you have to flip him, but I can't do it. These as well. How annoying. Okay, that's a little bit weird. No, no, no. I don't have Flippendo. Which one would that be? Yeah, I can't do that. Which one are you? Parkour. All right.
Those goblins in my family worked in the mines at one time or another. Couldn't bring them. Hello?
Levioso. Also. Couldn't bring them.
Not helpful at all. Should be like one more.
Pointless. No one comes through here. Oh, I shall enjoy this. Good bingo!
I'll watch the light go out of your eyes.
Good bingo!
Oh, come on. Not seen anything.
Good for you.
Gone in the ether. Never mind. Time will soon even the score. You'll make a run.
Show yourself.
How do I do this?
What a talk of romance. Last time I saw one of a little bastard scratch me.
It's the last one.
Poaching days are over.
Good. No. Not the rewards in the challenges menu. That's fine. I seriously cannot figure out how to do this one. Look this up again. Let's see what we got. Oh, come on.
Revelio.
Oh.
Revelio.
That makes sense.
Merlin himself will be proud.
Alrighty.
Revelio.
Abandoned. Could it be a Merlin trial?
Perhaps I shall scout around Fellcroft for something to poach.
Leviosa!
Hmm.
Something.
Mm.
If it isn't Nora Treadwell's precious little god.
Let me also.
What have you done?
There we go. Now to find the rest of them.
Revelio. Levioso. Confringo.
All right.
Repair. Let me also.
This the one where you have to avoid touching the ground. Finish off with this one for the episode, if we can. Not enough mellow sweet. All right. I guess I'm gonna grow a lot more. So, see you all in the next episode. Well, no. Keep growing them. See you all in the next episode. Take care.